degree that it will be mass versus mass. From all the information we've gathered, Book, this would be the second Sincara?
I think this is the second Sincara, but let's wait a minute, dear Will. I'll give you my thoughts on that, Josh.
Sincara Negra.
Mascotus in the Hispanic language evokes images of animals and gods and heroes. It's considered sacred, and losing your mask is considered the ultimate insult. Hence the reason the loser of this match will take off his mask.
This has been such a chaotic, ongoing rivalry, Cole. You explained last week it started before either one of these men either entered WWE.
Yes, rivalry dates back to Mexico over a decade ago. Sincara Negro actually burst on the scene in Juarez, famous character in there, and then he would go to the States to pursue his craft. When he left, his character would actually stay in Mexico. A new superstar was brought in to play that character, hence this rivalry that has been growing now for over 10 years.
And listen to the crowd right now. They're responding to what Sincara they're liking right now. And I think it's Sincara Azul.
And Booker, traditionally, once a superstar loses his mask, he'll never wear it again, correct?
You know, it's over. You know, once you lose the mask, I've been around this business a long time. I watched Mil Máscaras coming up, and I've never seen him without his mask on. That thing, that's huge for the Mexican tradition.
Great takedown there by Sincara Azul.
I mean, this Sincara right here, Sincara Blue, I mean, he's quick, he's agile, he's mobile, he's versatile, check him out. Oh, my goodness.
Booker, of course, mentioning the great Mil Máscaras, who really paved the way for superstars like Sincara here. With high-flying moves
check
like these.
Check this out right here. With the greatest of ease right there, Sincara just floats. Oh, my goodness. That's beautiful work.
Of course, Máscaras once battled in the WWE back in the day. Legendary rivalry.
Nice takedown there by Sincara Azul. Cover here.
With superstar Billy Graham, among others. You know, Máscaras, the first ever masked superstar to ever wrestle in Madison Square Garden.
Not only, you know, the work at Madison Square Garden, but become a big movie star as well here in Mexico. Has done it all, just like Sincara is doing it all right now.
And Sincara Azul firmly in control right now. See the quick striking ability of Sincara Azul. Right there.
That could be the turning point.
I'm going to tell you, this thing is heated up tonight between Sincara versus Sincara. Who's going to step
up? Sincara Negra with the cover. And Booker, to your point earlier, I think you're absolutely right. The fans here in attendance strongly behind
Check
Sincara.
This out right here. Sincara Negra caught him right in mid-air. But like you say, Josh, the crowd here is on Sincara Azul's side here tonight in Mexico. It's beautiful.
Now look at Sincara Negra trying to tear the mask off of Sincara Azul. And again, Josh mentioned earlier the rules of the matchup. You win by pinfall or submission, the loser must unmask.
Oh. And again, Sincara Azul sends Sincara Negro crashing as this first ever mask versus mask match continues on SmackDown. Sincara Negro has taken control of this mask versus mask match, the first of its kind here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Let me tell you, in the break right now.
Cover here.
Sincara Negro has been red tagging Azul in the break. I mean, he's feeling it and feeling it quite hungry right now. This thing's getting heated up.
And again, of course, call the rules of the mask versus mask match.
Yeah, you win this match via pinfall or submission, and the loser will be forced to unmask. And as we mentioned earlier, the ultimate ultimate insult to lose your mask.
With a mask representing honor, heritage, and history for both Sin Cara Azul and Sin Cara Negro.
I'm gonna tell you, this thing is a fight, but the question is going to come down to who wants it more out of these guys.
Another great tip.
The technique is there for both of these.
Oh,
whoa!
Cover here by Sin Cara Negro. I
mean, but the fans got to be torn just a little bit, you know, because both of these guys are from Mexico, Mexican heritage. No. I mean, they got to be torn just a little bit.
But as far as coming to WWE goes, we're all in agreement that Sin Cara Azul is the original. Sin Cara Negro is the second.
Exactly.
Well, that's what we think. What do all of you think? Let us know by following via Twitter at WWE. Use the hashtag SmackDown. Potential submission maneuver here.
In a bad position right here. Azul is just hung out to dry.
Pace is slowed down.
You don't expect that here with his attitude. I mean, the guys can't go at 100% all night. And right now, I think Negro is just trying to slow it down just a bit to preserve a little energy for later.
Series of potential submission maneuvers here by Sin Cara Negro.
Again, I mentioned before, the mask so important in the heritage of these Lucha Libre wrestlers. Many will never be seen in public without their mask on.
Another cover here by Sin Cara Negro, and Sin Cara Azul powers through.
Even in retirement, you know, the great El Santo was actually buried in his silver mask.
It shows how important the masks truly are to these superstars. Sin Cara Negro has done a tremendous job of just isolating Sin Cara Azul.
That could be it right there. Like you said, Cole, this thing is slowed down. Like I said, maybe the attitude, maybe Sin Cara, maybe have a game plan that we don't know about. But I can't wait to see Sin Cara Azul take off and fly.
With the greatest of ease.
With the greatest of ease. This crowd trying to get him back into the action right now.
What are they chanting, Buck?
I don't know.
I don't either. That's just asking.
And Sin Cara Azul is looking for some separation. Sin Cara Negro still remains one step ahead of Azul.
Exactly.
You know,
right.
If you really wanted to know, you could lean over and ask Carlos and Marcelo over there. Our Spanish announcers are at ringside with us tonight.
Wait a minute.
Oh, the mask is coming off. Look at. The mask is coming off of Sin Cara Azul.
And again, very undignified way for the mask to come off this man. If it did happen that way, it's supposed to happen after you lose the matchup.
But we've seen the mask off yourself. We've seen the way Sin Cara Negro has gone about things here on SmackDown, attacking Sin Cara Azul in the locker room area, attacking Azul after matches. So we know the M.O. of Sin Cara Negro.
You know, that just tells me, Josh, who wants it more. I mean, by any means necessary, Negro is willing to do that.
Negro's been putting on a clinic here.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Now this is the opening the window that Sin Cara Azul needs here. Sin Cara Negro has been firmly in control.
I'm going to tell you, Azul needs to pick it up. I mean, he's early in the match, been dazed and confused, needs to pick it up right now. This is the opening. Here we go.
Here comes Sin Cara Azul.
Wow.
Tremendous offense being created by defense from Azul.
You notice how the pace is picked up, and it's
held up.
That's it.
Great pinning position right there by Azul.
And again, Sin Cara Azul thinking victory. Negro on his shoulders.
Wow. I can't believe Negro kicked out of that. He was totally hooked in every sense of the word right there.
These two Sin Caras at a stalemate here.
just thinking. Sorry, I'm laughing. I was just thinking what JR would look like with a mask on. What do you think they call it? El Porco?
You look a lot better.
Come here, Maxi Carinegro.
Oh, Booker with a long drive deep left field.
And Sean Carinegro again has taken over control here. Kick to the side of the head. Just insulting and humiliating Sean Carinegro is to Sean Cara Azul.
Oh, man. You heard that echo.
That's just a little payback right there.
The Sports Palace in Mexico City.
That's what I'm always talking about. High risk maneuvers right there.
Sean Cara Azul.
Sean Cara right there in his finest. Going up top and pulling off the big moves.
Sean Carinegro. Oh! And now Azul in position.
Whoa,
we've seen Sean Cara pick up victories with that maneuver before, and he's going to do it. No!
Somebody's going to have to take their mask off tonight, and I just cannot wait. Who will it be? Negro Azul. Check this out right here.
I can't wait. It can't happen soon enough.
Check Azul out right there. I mean, that was just beautiful timing. Wow.
Really been a contrast of styles throughout much of this matchup. Azul trying to take flight. Negro trying to slow things down. Which will win out here? Submission maneuver.
That's it.
Submission maneuver.
That's it.
Negro taps out.
Here's your
Sean Cara, the original Sean Cara, forces Sean Cara Negro to tap out.
I told you Azul was the ticket. This guy has all the tools to be great, and he just put that boy Negro away.
Now Negro has got to take the mask off.
Wow.
It's just got to be absolutely humiliating. Seen Caro Negro to be forced to unmask here in front of the WWE Universe in Mexico City.
Wow.
I mean, I feel sorry for this guy. How embarrassing and humiliating here in his homeland. Wait a minute.
Seen Caro Negro refusing to unmask.
What the hell?
Well, he doesn't want to lose his dignity.
He lost the match, though.
Maybe he's got a problem. He doesn't want to show his face.
Oh, wait a second here. Sean Cara Azul. We're going to force him right now.
Oh, there it is.
There's the face of Sean Cara Negro.
Oh, my God. Look at the face.
What? He's normal with a crew cut.
But he's...
And Sean Cara Azul not done here on SmackDown.
Oh, man.
Sean Cara Negro must be feeling right now after competing so long under the mask.
I see why he wore that mask now also. The guy is ugly.
Talked about the honor, the heritage, and the history that goes along with the luchadors that wear these masks. Often passed down through generations. And Sean Cara Azul took over right here, forcing Sean Cara Negro to tap out.
Check that out right there. That was it right there. Look at this guy. I mean, he's hideous.
I have nothing to say.
Maybe we can get you a mask, Cole.